In preparation for this summer's LCMS convention, Lutherans are getting ready to support the 2019 through 2021 National Offering under the theme, Joy to the World. The LCMS National Offering is a special opportunity spanning the 3 years between conventions for individuals, congregations, and districts to provide special gifts reflecting a deep desire to strengthen gospel outreach to people around the world. Between 2016 and 2019, contributions to the National Offering prepared and sent indigenous pastors in Eurasia, showed Christ's love and compassion to victims in the days immediately following natural disasters, and much more. Over the next 3 years, Joy to the World will turn offerings into witnessing among new immigrants, reaching out and strengthening the faith of college students, empowering the missionaries of our partner churches, carrying the gospel into spiritually abandoned urban areas, planting new churches in strategic locations both here and abroad, and more. As Lutherans, we know that the gospel of Jesus Christ brings great joy to God's people through the forgiveness of sins and the certain hope of eternal life. The 2019-21 National Offering will support the important work that reflects the Christ-centered joy of Lutheran Christians everywhere, and share that joy across boundaries among those who have not yet heard the powerful message of His salvation. Having joyfully received the gospel through word and sacrament, let's come together for the 2019 National Offering and watch how it emboldens the work that God has given His people to do, brings true and lasting joy to the world, and vigorously makes known the gospel of Christ, that all might rejoice and give thanks to God for every good gift. Visit lcms.org/national-offering for more information.